Welcome to Behind the Scenes for the Making of Kids
Bop
Live 2018. So right now we're doing vocals and we're practicing so we get ready for a Kids Bop Live 2018 tour. You guys have to come out to it.
Upper hands where I find my dreams. You guys are going to see us from a screen here. It's going to be so cool. And, well, you probably can hear that noise, but this is...
My favorite part about being on tour is getting to go up on stage with some of my best friends and the bus rides after and meeting all the fans. And there's just so many like good parts about tour, and it's just like the best part of it.
This takes you all the way back. Yeah, so start practicing using up the whole space, even exaggerating.
Ready? Two, one.
My favorite part of Kids Bop Boot Camp is getting to spend time with my Kids Bop family and getting to perform and sing and dance and practice. It's really fun.
We had just finished school for the day and we were all walking outside and we saw one of our huge props, and it is an amazing blow up boombox with a slide down the middle. We all ran to it and like started going on the slide, and it was just so cool, and I am so excited to be able to use it on tour.
Hey guys, what's up? So right now we're doing vocals.
My favorite part about rehearsing for tour is probably learning the choreo, because I love the dances that we learn.
I love being a part of Kids Bop because it's getting to meet all these talented people and making awesome friendships along the way.
My favorite part about practicing for tour is probably choreo and our breaks, because when we play breaks we get to play like tag and hide and go seek around the place, and there's a lot of like cool hiding spots and stuff, so that's cool.
So when we have breaks we normally play this game, if you guys want
to
watch.
We need the ball.
It's a lot of fun.
Three, two,
Isaiah,
go.
I'm super excited for tour this year because we are performing in Canada and we've never done that before, and it's going to be an amazing experience.
I do get a little nervous sometimes, like I feel butterflies in my stomach, but after a while it goes away and I get the adrenaline and it builds up and I have a lot of energy, and then I'm so ready for the show.
One, two, three,
Kids Bop!
This was the behind the scenes of the making of Kids Bop Live 2018.
Thanks for watching! Bye!